channel.
Mom.
It's on their website, it's part of the gardens, therefore it's part of their life.
Right.
They are not allowed to do it, it's not.
It's a public highway, isn't it?
Well, this is what we've been told, so it's over. You move on, no problem, I'm just getting a piece of paper.
Very clever, as far as I'm aware, I'm not getting found. It's a public highway.
But this is what we've been told, so
we're just doing our job.
Yeah, no, I appreciate your
job. People don't comply, and the next step is to take it.
Yeah, no, I appreciate that, but I'm just doing nothing unlawful. Well, it's a public highway. It's a council property. It's a bus getting that back.
You need 1 minute?
Yeah, I'm going to do that. Yeah. It's an unrestricted public place.
This takes our gardens by laws.
Did he? Why don't you go and get him to speak? He took some out, he's breaking the law. So you're going to harass me for playing music in the street and you're going to watch someone. Actually,
one, I didn't witness it, so I can't say. Secondly, I'm asking you. You cannot do it for money. Personally, I've not got a problem, you stand there playing guitar, but you can't do it for money. It's in violence.
It's unrestricted public space, so under Section 31 of the Public Highways Act 1980, if this is treated as a public highway.
Sir, are you aware of what Section 38 London Local Authority says in relation to street trading?
That's not street trading.
I'm afraid it is.
No, that's not true. You're completely wrong.
Well, I'm a former street trading officer, mm-hmm. So I'm telling you now.
Yeah,
in relation to Section 38. Product or service?
You're aware of that.
Money.
It's voluntary.
As far as I'm concerned, street trading.
It's voluntary donation.
Right.
Well, you might be concerned about that.
Well, I'm not prepared to spend my entire day here asking you.
I'm not street trading, I'm not doing nothing on
it. In my opinion, you
are. Okay, well, I'd expect to differ on that.
Fair enough, you're entitled to your opinion.
Otherwise, all busking will be regulated by street trading legislation, which is different. In London, it's regulated by Section 581 of the Local Authorities Act, which has been enacted in Canada.
This is Greenwich.
I know. Okay. I know, that's been enacted.
Police on their way?
Right, okay.
Police on their way. Not, I've asked you nicely, not prepared to listen, so I will do
okay. It's alright.
All I'm here for is, you know, if you get arrested and stuff, keep off.
Yeah,
I'm sure you won't,
but
like I said, my colleagues have had no problem with you, I've got no problem with you, you've got a bit of voice that I have at the start. Is that alright?
Yeah, I've always said it.
Okay, they're going to come and talk to you, and I don't know what they're going to do,
yeah,
but they're...
I think they're as well
experienced. Yeah.
Satisfied, obviously, with the police. Just the police are happy then.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, of course, the problem obviously had to move, but
yeah,
obviously,
yeah.
That's not good for the problem.
Yeah, no, I thought I'd just come up here and. Alright, yeah, so, as I said, they're going to come up, they're going to talk to you and do what? I don't know what they're going to do. I'm here to make sure that everyone's fine, whatever they do.
Yeah.
And for me, you know, wherever you go,
I mean,
obviously, I was going to say,
if we're not going to go along the law and whatever,
that's the
exception.
All right, then, mate.
Okay, mate.
Take care.
Bye.